Just last year, he was a dejected man. Gagan Narang almost gave up shooting. But spurred by a deep-rooted desire to prove his critics wrong, Gagan rose from the ashes. The rewards have followed, and now the most valuable of them, the Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna, will be on his mantelpiece.
Every award is dear to me because an equal amount of hard work is put into it, and I'm very glad that my achievements over the past 2 years have been duly recognized. It feels very motivating for me.
His first ever medal at the World Championships last year showed his ability to bounce back from setbacks. This just hours after the announcement that Saina Nehwal had pipped him to the Khel Ratna, and then a statement of intent. Under tremendous pressure at the Commonwealth Games, he shot a world record score of 600 out of 600 in air rifle on his way to 4 gold medals, followed by 2 silvers at the Asiad.
Considering the situation that I won the World Championship medal, I think it feels good that you have such challenging situations in front of you and you emerge stronger from every win, and you learn a lot from every loss.
Shooting has been Gagan's calling for more than a decade now, and even as he lets his gun do the talking, Gagan is now giving back to the sport with his Gun for Glory Academy.
I am a product of the system, and it feels great to be sharing what you've learned over the years with such talented shooters. And this award also means a lot to my academy because I want shooters to get encouraged by this and emulate me.
The target now is that one medal which remains missing from his trophy cabinet. In 1 year from now, Gagan aims to win gold at the holy grail of sport, the Olympic Games. With Chandrakant Henchate in Pune, Digvijay Singh Deo.